Sara, and this is class 4 of our May 2012 Beginner Lindy Hop Bootcamp. In this class, we talked about how you can make all this stuff your own.
So, how do you make these movements your own, right? You do the swing out or Lindy circle a billion times, and it can maybe feel a little stale. But there's some things you can do to make each time you do it fresh and unique. So we started with walks, some ideas for how to walk. So let's just walk around, but we have our standard walks. But then we had really bouncy walks.
So making the pulse bigger.
Bouncy, 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 bouncy. Or we can smooth it out and entirely take out the bounce. We also, so we could also do triple steps instead of
just walking. So change the rhythm?
Triple step, triple step, triple step, triple step. Right, we could do it really upright, just walks. Upright walk, change the posture, or really down low. And there's so many more adjectives that you could play around with. And so in Lindy Hop, you can do these walks in between your swing outs. When the music is doing something, you know, just chill out, do some walks around the floor, and then go back into a swing out. But you...
And we also talked about going in and out of the walks.
We did in and outs. So instead of just doing forward, we can do in, out, and make it a little bit fancy in that way. And there's many, many other adjectives for you guys to explore. But then we brought...
Yeah, we can bring these ideas into the other moves that we talked about in previous classes, like the swing out.
So we can just show you a couple examples of a swing out with these adjectives. Right, so let's do basic first. So
1, 2, 3, and 4. Five,
now we're
going to
do bouncy.
7, and 8.
Bouncy,
one, two,
bouncy,
three,
bouncy,
four,
bouncy,
five,
bouncy,
six,
bouncy.
Seven, and eight.
Smooth.
1, 2, 3, and 4. 5, 6, 7, and 8.
Upright.
1, 2, 3, and 4. 5, 6, 7, and 8.
Low down.
1, 2, 3, and 4. 5, 6, 7, and 8.
And there's so many more adjectives you can play around with. There is no limit. So we encourage you guys to just play around and have fun, make these movements your own, and just have a good time on the dance floor. So that's it for class 4 of our Beginner Lindy Hop Bootcamp, Making It Your Own. We hope to see you next time.
And thanks so much for coming.